Okay, so me and Luke are going to do a trick, and it uses this, a book of matches.
Okay.
Would you like to see a good trick or a miracle? It's your choice.
A miracle.
Okay, so how many matches? You can count them, you can come close if you want to, Jack. How many matches are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 18?
18 matches? 18, yeah. Is that about 18? Yeah, I don't know myself. Okay, so 18 matches. I'm going to take one of them off, okay?
Yeah.
And here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to close up the matchbook like this, okay?
Yeah.
And we're just going to light this match.
Okay.
Just like this.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on to the matchbook for me for a minute, between your thumb and your forefinger. Watch this. Because you said you wanted to see a miracle, didn't you?
Yeah.
So I'm going to do that with this match. Watch this. If I just take this burnt match and squeeze and snap, what happens is it vanishes. Now, how many matches did you say were there?
18.
I know you're not going to believe this, but I've put the match back in there. Seriously, open it up, have a look, because first of all, there's a burnt match in there now. But not only is there a burnt match in there, count them, because there should be 18.
18, yeah.
How good's that? Well, that's pretty cool, right?
Have you done that?
Well, it's magic. But I'm going to go one step. Would you like me to go one step further?
Yeah.
Hold on to the matchbook again, except put your other hand on top this time so I can't get to it. I'm going to use a deck of cards.
Okay.
We're going to go one step further. Just give these cards a really quick shuffle. And you're going to pick one of these cards, all right?
Okay.
So I'm just going to riffle through the deck. Just say stop.
Stop.
Right there?
Yeah.
I'm going to give you a look at the card so that nobody else sees it but you.
Yeah, sweet.
Have you got it?
Yep.
I'm going to leave it down in the middle. I'm going to give the cards one more shuffle. Lost. No one knows that card but you.
Yep.
I made the match go back into the matchbox.
Mm-hmm.
The matchbook. What about if I told you I could make your card go back into the matchbook?
Come on.
Yeah, seriously. Would that be good?
Well, yeah. You can't do that.
You know what? I'm going to go one step further. I'm going to do this. I'm going to show you something you've never seen before and you'll never see again. You've been holding that matchbook the entire time, right?
Yeah.
Lift your hand. Because now, what was the name of your card?
The Ace of Clubs.
Because now, all the matches have disappeared. And the reason all the matches have disappeared is because this matchbook has turned into...
What the fuck?
Your card. The Ace of Clubs.
Luke.
That's good.